Hey guys, time to watch Star again. It's Annie from Germany. Yeah, I know my beard. I tried something with it and it was a total failure. Eventually I had to shave the majority of it off. Yeah, not happy with it either. Anyway, let's start. So this is Mama Star and Ready Aim Fire. 3, 2, 1, and go.
Golly, I'm excited. I haven't had a chimichanga since I lost my molars in 1988.
Isn't that the old cat lady? Cat lady? No, it's not. I think it's not.
Glittery Man Sprinkle Piano! Hi, Star!
What are you trying? What are you doing with your spells? You have no mercy with your spells and no empathy either.
Incandescent Wrecking Ball Devastation!
What is this? What should this do?
That's it! Star, if the magic well connects Earth and Muni, then what if the first Mumans were actually humans?
Yeah!
More trashy, sparkling land.
I mean, that's not really new. We all thought that by now, but...
So I'm trying to call my daughter, my unicorn daughter, because she stays sane in the magic and she can guide us through in one piece. So we're throwing garbage down the well to get her attention.
Garbage?
Do you think that will work? I mean, the magical seal or whatever is big.
Don't know where she got that from.
Ooh!
Stop throwing garbage in here.
Okay, that's the big unicorn. First spot. Oh, first spot.
You to take us into the well that leads to Muni.
Every time you come in here, you sour this place. I cannot help you. Goodbye.
Ah! Oh, come on, unicorn.
We're going together, Star.
Yeah, together.
Really? With you, Oscar? What? With a car?
No. No.
Well, yeah, you didn't want to help us, so of course.
Borrow your car, Oscar!
The last time you were here, you created a major problem for me.
Yeah? Could you explain?
Look, you're my daughter, so you have to do what I say. I need you to lead us through the magic to the Muni well.
Wow.
Do you really want 4 goo-goo brain teenagers who've lost their minds running around down here? Yeah, that's right. We're teenagers. We're great at causing problems.
If you want to go back to Muni... Then
okay.
I'll send you back to Muni.
We all have to go back together. Now be a good daughter, unicorn.
Ah, okay. Otherwise, they would split up.
No,
yeah, true.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Well, you're forced to. You're not crazy. You're forced to. That's just the thing here.
Business, so just to be safe, I'm setting the child lock. This place does crazy things to your mind, and if you wander off, you'd be done.
Yeah, you
for.
Totally forget who you are and stuff.
Come on, let's just sit back and enjoy the ride.
If you would talk more with her, maybe you could become friends and work together.
A tennis...
Huh? What? I thought you have to be connected to the water. I mean, touch the water in order to forget yourself.
What? It's kicking in already, but I'm not ready.
Looks like somebody can't handle his magic.
Newbie.
Marco, my man.
Oh my god, gentle wipes.
Just let it wash over you.
Okay,
what am I doing here?
We just forget.
I didn't want this. Tom gets what he wants. He gets to go home. Jana gets to be weird. I want
yes.
To be very small. And I want
very close to Star.
I want you to put me in your pocket. And I want to stay there. And you can just reach in. Whenever you want and just pat me.
Ease or drugs?
Because I love you, Star.
What
did
the?
You say?
What?
Woo! She heard that, didn't she?
That's just.
Uh-oh, Marcus.
Well, it's,
Oh, no. Uh-oh. No, it's his time, right? No, yeah, idea. No, Thomas gone.
Cool.
All guys should have 3 eyes.
Oh, my God. Even more gentle wipes.
We're in.
He doesn't even care.
I mean, we must have done something bad.
Oh, no. Don't get out.
It has so many legs. That thing 4. Is holding us prisoner.
What?
You gotta run that thing over.
Oh, do it.
What?
Do it.
Sounds good. Oh, but I don't remember how to make the box move. Trying to remember.
Wow, this is crazy. Crazy shit.
Okay. I can't tell if I want to hug it or eat it.
Oh, again.
Watch it.
Don't you know that they forget who they are?
Stop this at once. Stop.
She and Star.
I will turn this thing around, so help
oh,
me.
What the? We really have to bond, but I. Well.
Just sit still and.
Where'd
she go?
What was that?
Maybe she's in that purple stuff.
What was that? Oh fuck! Is it Toffee? It's Toffee, isn't it? He's still alive.
Okay.
Don't go. But okay, I guess. What the fuck?
Wow. I am so sorry for that. I just blew up. I didn't even know I could do that.
Whoa.
Oh boy. I'm still on fire. There's gotta be an off switch somewhere here, right?
Let's go play.
The Muni well is just ahead. Go now before he gets.
What's that? Ooh.
The button makes the ropey thing let go.
Okay. They still remember the concept of a thing, though, so they didn't forget everything. Oh, how cute!
You're fun.
You're fun too.
I like you.
Oh.
Excuse me. Family? I don't know where they went.
No. Aww. Sorry.
We can be your family.
What? What's happening here? What the?
Okay.
Aww, I love our little family.
Mama, I'm hungry.
Well, eat up, champ. Big and strong.
I wouldn't eat that stuff, though. Oh, it's not a good idea that they come in touch with that. What? Okay, she says, ooh, of course.
It is hot in here.
So happy.
Oh.
Can we have a thousand babies?
Oh. Yeah.
Those, but this one's mine.
Something tells me she will keep that one.
Looks like you got another one on the way.
Yeah. That's the family member you don't want to invite.
You're a baby.
Ooh, okay, thanks, magical pony. First one.
I think they just want to play.
See?
Yeah, it wants to play kill. Kill and.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, and happy, and be happy. Can I be happy?
Yeah.
Oh, he remembers. Okay. What? Where are we? Is this? Oh my god, I think I know where we are. We are where in the machine of the knight that washes the stuff. Yeah, it's the washing machine.
Ooh. Oh. Did you know about this?
Poor Raven. Yeah, I don't say poor Raven to that thing. I get Jurassic Park vibes here.
Shutting down the portals was drastic enough.
Hiccupoo?
Huh?
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
But she's not even following the plan!
Oh my god, they worked together with Mina to get Eclipse out of the way! Oh, fuck, they all belong in a prison cell. He's not even a prison cell anymore! What the hell? These dudes, they have to go, really. They are the endgame, they are the main villains here. Wow. Look,
I just want that monster smoocher out of Muni. She's our best option.
Oh.
Some risks are worth taking.
But she's completely crazy! Oh, I'm the crazy one? It's time to give Muni back to the humans.
Uh-huh.
Makes me crazy.
She's an elected queen. People are okay with her, and you want to kill her and stuff.
You're in Doop-Doop House.
Oh, Doops, hi. And she's doing something really bad. I mean, people want her. They're okay by now. It's not necessary to save the people from a monster smooch anymore. They're just being fucking racist now.
Doop doop, doop doop. I mean, doop doop.
And now we're roommates.
You look
man,
a bit better.
It's gonna be so great. We could stay up all night and talk and paint our nails.
That's not gonna happen. Okay? But what? Maybe paint our nails. Maybe you can take him with you. Maybe he can be helpful.
That's coming from Eclipse's castle. But let me.
Oh, not.
Call Marco.
I guess he's fine by himself. Oh.
What is this?
definitely don't remember this being here.
Hey, mm-hmm. Who goes there?
Oh. I'm sorry. I'm Star Butterfly.
So Queen has a new kingdom.
My apologies. I thought you were one of them monsters.
Oh, an anti-monster, anti-monster kingdom. Ah, oh, great.
We're okay, Star.
Yeah.
What is going
okay?
On?
I don't know if you're okay. What do they say when they see you, Wild Moon?
It is on lockdown.
What? Oh my gosh.
They are super racist now.
I can't just leave.
I thought the people were okay with the new queen.
If you really want to protect me, you know where I'll be.
Huh.
That's okay. I didn't want to hug too.
Poor River.
Stars with Doop Doop.
That's not a real person's name. Never mind. I should know by now that you are never helpful.
Oh. Well, she's right. She's actually looking for them for once.
It is a dang ghost town up in here.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my god. She's trying to find the queen. Ah, there she is. Hi, Eclipse.
Whoa. Thanks for the life saving, dude.
Don't thank me yet.
Dude. Okay.
Now, my love.
Ha! Ooh, oh, yeah. Glopka versus Mina.
Get the villagers to safety.
Get inside where it's safe.
Oh, nice. She minds everyone in her castle. There was at least one human soldier still I saw. Ow. Yes! Take that, Mina! Come on, kick her into the grave! She's lost. Ow! Ow!
Wait,
what?
What's happening?
What? Oh, that's. Oh. Yeah, she's using magic against the monsters, of course. Okay, wow. Ow! What's it doing?
Janna, watch my husband.
No, I don't think this will work. No, she got me.
What's happening to me?
Sweetie.
Don't worry, Eclipsa. We'll protect you.
Yeah. No, forget it. You don't have any chance, yeah. I can't believe I'm saying this, but we need Ludo and Toffee here, I guess. Oh no, I think her armor is protected against her magic or something.
I hit it with a very powerful spell that barely made a dent.
Yeah.
We have to fall back.
Ooh, okay, wow. Shit, it's totally protected against her. Ugh. Oh my, what the fuck? She's just destroying it.
I can't take it anymore. I need to go back out there and fight that thing.
You can't do anything.
That soldier... It was a Salarian warrior.
What?
Oh. Oh, yeah.
A Salarian warrior?
Should I know what this is, or...
Not you, but...
Super warrior. Queen Salaria created them to destroy all monsters. They were incredibly powerful, but that power made them unstable.
Can you fix this?
I'm not sure. That sword was specially designed to do harm to monsters. But I'll do what I can.
Mm. Oh. We need Moon's help. Oh god, she's really going for ending them.
Oh my love, I need you to go hide with Meteora.
What?
I'm going to try to get that thing away from our castle.
Ouch! God! She's brutal.
Get out of my...
Wow, this is a big climax. I love it.
I never should have let her to fight that thing alone.
Are you kidding? You can barely make a fist. What could you possibly do?
Yeah.
Eclipsa knows what she's doing.
Listen to
she's
Jenna.
Got this.
It's crazy that I'm saying
this
that.
This is true. She is terrifying. I love her so much.
Okay. Let's see. Ah. Ooh. Oh. Wow. Ooh. Oh my god. This is.
I shriek.
Eclipsa full power. Oh my god. This Mina is fucking strong. Ooh. Ooh. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh my god, she needs help. Oh fuck. What? No. I hate such cliffhangers. Fuck. So, yeah. First episode, that was a really cool episode. I still think that that firstborn really has to try to bond with Star, because the way she treats Star, it's no wonder they have problems with communication and stuff. I don't know if she's even open for that, but it would be better for both, I think. And we got this Starco moment. Oh my god, I love you, Star. Oh my god, oh my, ooh, and both wanted to make a family. Ooh, oh god. I knew that they would perfectly fit together. There are a few people who say this is cliche and stuff, but fuck that. Okay, if you can't handle that, me. Yeah, cry. Go cry in your corner. Oh no, see, I don't want Starco to happen because it's just cliche and it's just what we would expect and stuff. Yeah, well, look at the rest of the series. I mean, Star itself is against expectations of what a princess is like. And there were many episodes and happenings which built up an expectation and destroyed it. Pony had never learned and stuff like that. And everybody went quiet, but then they disliked anyway. So there has been destroyed expectations all the time. It's not bad if one expectation becomes reality. I mean, it's the expectation, okay, but still, I mean, why not? I think they are perfect for each other, yeah? Okay. Anyway, nice episode. Also a bit Gem Tom stuff here. Just a bit, just some teasing, but it's getting more, so maybe we get more of that in the future. Second episode was great, with the fights and all. Very intense, I love it. So this series gets to a conclusion where we have a few episodes full of tension. I love that. Can't wait for the next one. And yeah, that's, I think, the most important things to say about these episodes. This is Andy Reacts from Germany saying goodbye. Take care and see you on the other side. Bye!